Good morning, children. Today we shall do craft, that is cotton sticking. So for this you need some cotton, you need blue color for the clouds and green color for the grass. So we are going to, first you need to color the clouds to blue color. You can use dark or light blue, any color you like. Once this is done, you need to apply glue so that you can stick the cotton. Take little bit of cotton, not much, then you have to stick it. Okay, and then you have to stick for the bigger part here. Here you need to stick a bigger piece of wool, even if you have small, join it together, see, like this. You have to spread it across the picture, where you can see glue, apply cotton to it, so that your shape looks very nice and beautiful. Once this is done, try and color the grass green. Your sheep should be look something like this. You can do better than teacher. And you can get it on Friday for me for correction. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.